summer solstice, longest day of the year, and that's a good thing because I got an early start this morning. 6:30 this morning, it's now 9:25. I'm on Webster Pass Road. We're headed up over, I'm not sure if it's Continental Divide here, but Keystone Ski Resort is on the other side of the pass, and I've never been this far before on a dirt bike. But this is a Jeep road, as you can see here. Heading up there. It is meant for Jeeps. And we have high mountains all around. Really pretty. Really pretty. Sorry, when I turn my head, you can't hear me. We're going to head up here and see what's available in terms of trails, or we'll just straight take the road going over the pass. Wish me luck. Thank you. It's helped in the past. Believe me, it really has.
You guys would keep an eye on my fender bag up there with the tubes in it, because I've just come undone twice already this morning. I even tightened it up. With all this bouncing around, tossed it off. At least I didn't actually lose it, it was just the front attachment came loose on one side. So if you see it come loose, please holler. Cool camping spots here. Sorry, I'm trying to take the path of least resistance as I can spot it. It is quite rocky. Rocky raccoon. Then again, that is why they call it the... What kind of mountains are these? Rocky Mountains, that's right. I get tired of standing up. Come on. I get tired of riding through a creek. Only if it's up a steep hill. Or down a steep hill. But I have going for me here is that since my last ride, I have not washed the motorcycle. So, I'm not cringing when I get it dirty. Thank you. time to go. Nobody coming up behind me. Not this morning. Not at 9:40 in the morning. Relatively rugged. For the mud swamp, I will not go through the mud and make things worse for future riders, drivers. Oh wait, this is all mud. Unavoidable. Just won't goose it. Or gas it. Or pass it. Little spring going right down the middle. Right there, next to the road. No wonder this is soggy. This is actually below creek level. There's a whole bunch of stuff coming down here. Is there any snow? Holy cow. It's an old mine. Let's go in and see what it looks like. Let's dump. Today may be the longest day of the year. But I don't want it to be the last day of my life. Usually by the time I say that, I've already spotted where I need to go. Since my brain doesn't catch up with my mouth, it still exits. Well, this is Webster Pass. Hopefully I don't have a huge deep creek to cross. Rocky Mountain Hop. I'm here in Rocky Mountain spring water is nature's champagne. Thank you. more back here. Oh, a lot more up here. Wow. Well, I see that road going across up ahead, if you can see that. That is our destination. And so it is, right through the middle of the creek. Wow, this is interesting. Look how this works out. Right there, how cool is that? Look at that. We're Royal and I were Jed Clampett. Where would I be moving? Beverly Hills. Creek itself. Very good. Oh, there's more creek over there. The confluence of two creeks. Okay. Left or right? I'll take the high road. I hope we don't have any boulder fields we encounter. Because Jeeps can go over bigger boulders than motorcycles, or at least this motorcycle, with this rider. Wow. The snow is still on the trail. How cool is that? Oops, I can feel it in my boot. There's water in my boot. fiddlesticks. I had such high hopes. I do not want to fall over. In a creek. Down the creek. At least we're not up the creek without a paddle. All this water makes me thirsty. Soon before the snowpack melts. I wanted to have lunch in Keystone. Fiddlesticks. Looks like Bailey. Or my peanut butter sandwich. Got a turn off right down there. Climb up there, I bet I could get to a non-snowy park. Oh well. Later in the year, perhaps.